Today in Kiwanna's kitchen, we are making some creamy lemon and dill pan seared salmon. This recipe is so simple and so easy to make. So if you guys want to see how I do it, keep watching. All right, first thing we're gonna do here, guys, I want to show you all of this dill that I got at the grocery store for $1. They were actually under $1. They were 19 cents a bundle, and this is a lot of dill. This is not bad. I'm actually gonna move my camera here just so that you guys can see the size of these bundles. That is not bad for 19 cents a bundle. And I also have a video coming up showing you guys how you can buy herbs from the store, hang them up to dry, and they would last up to 1 year. So look out for that video. And I also have some fresh parsley here that I got $3 for $1. So I just had to show you guys that, okay? So now we're gonna work on our sauce. And in my pan here, I'm going in with 2 tablespoons of butter. And we're gonna go ahead and just kind of move that around to make sure the pan is coated with all that butter. Now we're gonna go in with some chicken stock. And I didn't say how much, well, I'm not gonna say how much I'm using. Just check the description box down below and you guys will get this full recipe of everything that I'm using in this video. So now I'm going in with some heavy cream, some pepper, and some salt. And that is all I'm gonna use in my sauce here because my salmon is very well seasoned and I don't wanna have it too seasoned, okay? So we're gonna go ahead and just give this a good mix. And now I'm gonna squeeze in some fresh lemon juice. And I'm also gonna go ahead and just put my hand here to make sure I catch all those seeds because I don't want no seeds in my sauce. So, yep, and that juice, you don't have to worry about, you know, is the juice gonna go in your sauce? Yes, it's just gonna go through your fingers. You just don't wanna have all those seeds in your sauce, okay? So now we're gonna add in the fresh dill and the parsley and go ahead and just get that mixed in as well. And I did finely chop both of them, so yeah, you don't want to have like large pieces of the dill or the parsley in your sauce, so yeah, just chop it up really, really fine. So we're gonna go ahead and just give this a good mix, and I'm gonna add in my slurry, which is basically a cornstarch and water mixture. And you guys can see my sauce thickened up a lot, okay? Actually too much for my liking. So I'm gonna add in some heavy cream to kind of help like loosen it up a bit. If you guys want it that thick, you can leave it as is, but I don't want my sauce that thick, okay? So I'm just gonna gradually add that milk in there until I reach this consistency here. And this is perfect. This is exactly how I like my sauce to be. And even you see how I'm stirring, you can still see the bottom of the pan, but it just kind of fills in really, really quick. That's how I like my sauce. I was gonna say something else a little while ago, but yeah, this is how I like my sauce to be, okay? So we're gonna go ahead and just sit this to the side and work on our fish. So now we're gonna go ahead and get some olive oil in here and let that heat up a bit, and we're gonna go in with our salmon, skin side down. Now you guys can see I have some really large slices of salmon, okay? I didn't want to cut them, I just want to cook them as is. And we're just gonna cook these until that crust is nice and golden brown, and you guys can see how thick they are. So I am gonna finish cooking these in the oven, okay, just to make sure that they are done. Because this pan here cooks like, it's hard to explain, okay, but you guys can see the backs of my salmon is like one side is brown, the other isn't or whatever. But like I said, we're gonna finish cooking these in the oven. So now I'm gonna go ahead and just kind of flip them back over and just let them cook a little bit on the other side and then get these into the oven for about 10 minutes just to make sure that they are done in the middle. So now I'm just gonna go ahead and put you guys a plate together. I had to cut that salmon in half because that I didn't want all that. That was a really, really big piece. So I did cut it in half, and now we're gonna go on with that lemon dill sauce. Do you guys see that? Oh my god, and by it sitting, it's like the dill really like intensified the flavor of that sauce. I just love dill. Oh my god, I love some dill. And it may look like a lot of sauce that I'm going on with. That's really because it is. I like to dip my vegetables in it, But yeah, guys, this recipe turned out beautiful. So that's it, guys, on how I make my lemon and dill pan seared salmon. Sorry. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. Support my channel by subscribing. And until next time, you guys take care. Bye.